More than 1460 entries were sent to a contest on designing the event's logo and mascot. A logo symbolizing a flying bird and a V-shaped hand by Huang Sunhyo in the central province of Thethinwe won first prize. The brainchild of Ngo Sun Khoi from Hanoi triumphed in mascot category based on the sao la, a rare animal listed in Vietnam's Red Book of Endangered Species. The contest was launched in August last year. The two regional sporting events will be hosted by Vietnam in late 2021.